Bill Hobbs was a professional football linebacker who played for six seasons from 1969 to 1975. Hobbs was born on September 18, 1946 in Mount Pleasant, Texas. In college, Hobbs played for the Texas A&M Aggies in College Station, Texas. Hobbs was drafted by the Philadelphia Eagles in 1969 in the 8th round as the 184th over six seasons. Hobbs played for the Philadelphia Eagles and the New Orleans Saints. He passed away on August 21st, 2004.